RolioPresidente.com here with Don Bosco, Prep quarterback Tommy DeVito. Tommy, you guys are down there entering the second half. This is the Big North football at its best. You guys come back 34-26 victory. What did coach tell you guys at halftime?
Oh, halftime, we know they had a lot of talented kids. We just need to be a team, come together and win the game and put up points on the board.
You know, they're in the offense in the second half. You guys really heated up. You started throwing the ball more. What was going on out there on the field? You looked a lot more comfortable.
Yeah, you know, everyone, we decided to trust each other, become a team. Everyone believed in each other, knew we can get our jobs done. On 1-11th, everybody does their own job, and we got it done.
You know, walk me through that screen pass you had down there to Malik. They blitzed. They had a lot of pressure, but you got the ball just in time. What happened there?
So Malik basically just runs the screen quick. The linebacker blitzed. There was no one there, and trusting Malik got in the end zone.
Then the second completion you had to Malik there, 3rd and 5, 16-yard pass. You look like you're about to get attacked and you get the ball off. What happened there? Just lucky play?
All week in practice we've been running that, and the backside has been opening up in practice. We've been hitting the front side, but in the game it worked. We saw it, so it worked.
All right, thanks, John. Yeah!